क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, इट इज गिवन डायमीटर ऑफ ए इज 7 सेंटीमीटर एंड द हाइट इज 14 सेंटीमीटर एंड डायमीटर ऑफ बी इज 14 सेंटीमीटर एंड हाइट इज 7 सेंटीमीटर. विदाउट डूइंग एनी कैलकुलेशन कैन यू सजेस्ट हूज वॉल्यूम इज ग्रेटर? हियर दिस इज फिगर ए एंड दिस इज फिगर बी. सो फ्रॉम हियर यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट, विदाउट डूइंग एनी कैलकुलेशन यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट हूज वॉल्यूम इज ग्रेटर. सो as you know the radius of the second cylinder is 14 cm and here it is 7 cm. So the volume of B will be greater than the volume of A. Okay, without any calculation you have to find out, because the radius of B portion is 14 cm and this is A is 7 cm. We can clearly say that the volume of B is greater than the volume of A. So first answer you can write down as volume of B is greater than the volume of A. Now what you have to do? Verify it by finding the volume of both the cylinder. What we have to do? We have to find out the volume of both the cylinder. Check whether the cylinder with greater volume has greater surface area. So you have to check that the volume cylinder which has greater volume. First we have to take out the volume of both the cylinders and from there we have to verify, we have to check that which greater volume has greater surface area. For this we have to take out the surface area of both the cylinder also. First take out the surface area of both the first take out the volume of both the figure and after this find out the surface area of both the cylinder. So let's find out the volume of cylinder for A. Given to you as diameter, it is given to you diameter of cylinder, it is given to you as 7 cm. So radius will be 7/2. Height is given to you as 14 cm. What you have to find out? You have to find out the volume. So volume is equal to volume of cylinder, it is equal to pi r square. This will be equal to pi r square h. So the volume of cylinder is pi r square h. R square it is given. So this is 22/7. R is 7/2 and r square is, so we'll multiply once more by 7/2 and h is equal to 14. This 7 gets cancelled. 2 1s are 2 11s are 2 1s are 2 7s are. So from here you will get 11 into 7 7s are 49. So on multiplying this you will get 539 cm². Okay, here you will be 539 cm³. So volume of cylinder is equal to 539 cm³. This is for A, for this figure. Now what you have to find out for second figure, you have to find out. So first I am writing down, this is volume is 539 cm³. Now for the second we have to find out what is the diameter given to you. Here is diameter of the cylinder, it is given to you as 14 cm. So radius will be 14/2, that is 7 cm. And height is given to you as 7 cm. So by using the same formula of cylinder is pi square h. So pi is 22/7, radius is 7 into 7 square, it is n, h is also 7. This 7 and this 7 gets cancelled. 22 into 49 1078 cm³. So for this volume of cylinder is how much? 1078 cm³. Now what you have to find out? Check whether the cylindrical with greater volume has greater surface area. So for this we have to find out the surface area of both the cylinder. So cylinder A, formalize 2 pi r, r plus h. This area of the cylinder A is 2 pi r, r plus h. Now here, 2 into 22 by 7, r, here diameter was how much? 7. So radius will be 7 by 2. So here the radius will be 7 by 2, and this 7 by 2 plus height is how much? 14. From here this 7, this 7 gets cancelled, this 2 and this 2 gets cancelled. This is 22 into LCM will be 2 plus 28, 22 into 5, 35 by 2, this and this gets get cancelled. So 35 into 11 will be 385. So here surface area of cylinder A is 385. Okay, surface area of this cylinder A is 385. So here I am writing surface area is equal to how much? 385 centimeter square. Now we have to find out the surface area for cylinder B. So here this is B. Again put the formula. Again here you are at diameter is equal to 14. So radius is equal to 14 by 2. That is equal to 7. Again write down here 2 into 22 by 7. Radius is 7. 7 plus height is again 7. So this is 2 into 22 by 7 into 7 plus 7 is 14. From here you will get 44 into 14, 4 is 16, 11, 17, 4 and 4. 616 centimeter. So it is coming 616 centimeter square. The surface area of cylindrical B is 616 centimeter square. So here surface area is 616 centimeter square. In this question, what it is saying? Check whether the cylinder with greater volume has greater surface area. Now from here you can see this is the volume which has greater volume and the area, surface area is also greater. So yes, if the greater volume, the greater surface area. So volume, we have to check this only whether the cylinder with greater volume also has greater surface area. Yes, it has, because from here we can see the greater volume, the greater surface area. This question number 4, in this question it is saying a cuboidal is a cuboidal is of dimension 60 cm into 54 cm into 30 cm. How many small cubes with side this much can be placed in the given cuboid? What you have to find out, first find out the volume of the cuboid, then volume of the cube, and after that finding out how many small cubes of its side this much can be placed inside the cube. So let's take what is given to you. Length is given to you 60 centimeter, breadth is given to you 54 centimeter, and height is given to you 30 centimeter. So volume of cuboidal, that is equal to length into breadth into height, same it is 60 into 54 into 30. So this will be equal to 97200 centimeter cube. Okay, now what you have to find out the volume of cube. Volume of cube is equal to side cube. Okay, volume of cube is equal to how much? Side cube. So volume of cube is equal to how much? Side cube. So what is the side given to you is meter. From here, 6 into 6 into 6, because this is 6 cube. 6 6 are 36 into 6. 6 6 are 36, 6 carry 3. 10, 90, 20, 21. 216. Volume of cube here is equal to 216. Now what you have to find out, you have to find out the small cube. How many small cubes? So, number of small cubes will be equal to volume of void upon volume of cube. From here you will get this divided by this. So here you will get 97200 upon 216. This will be equal to how much? 450. On solving this you will get 450. So how many such cuboid will be, how many small cubes with side this much will be placed? 450 cubes. Since the cubes required, number of cube required is 450. This is the answer. Number 5. In this question it is saying find the height of the cylinder whose volume is given to you and diameter of base is given to you. Okay? As you know that volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h, you know. Volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h. You are given with volume of cylinder, that is 1.54 meter cube. Diameter of cylinder, it is given to you. Is how much? 140. Okay, so radius of cylinder you can take out, 140 by 2, that is how much? 70. This is in centimeter and that is in meter, so on converting on meter you will get 0.7 meter. Okay, now both the sum are in meter, so by volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h. Volume of cylinder is equal to pi of square h. Pi is 22 by 7. R is 0.7 into 0.7 and h is here as 140. Sorry. What do you have to find? You have to find out the height only. So from here h you have to find out. So volume of cylinder is given to you as cylinder is given to you as this much, 1.54 meter. From here 22 by 7 into 7 by 10 into 7 by 10 into h. From here you have to find the value of h. When you will calculate this, you will get h equal to 1 meter. On solving this you will get h equal to 1 meter. So what is the height of the cylinder? Height of the cylinder is 1 meter. Height of the cylinder is 1 meter. This is question number 6. In this question it is saying a milk tank is in the form of cylinder. Okay, a milk tank is in the form of cylinder whose radius is given to you as 1.5 meter and length is given to you as 7 meter. What you have to find out here is you have to find the volume of the cylinder. So volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h. Volume of the cylinder is pi r square h. So here you will get 22 by 7 into radius is 1.5 into 1.5 and what is given to you? length is given to you as 7, so your height here it will be what, 7 centimeter length, or write down height here you will get as 7 centimeter. From here, on solving this, this 7 and this 7 gets cancelled. 22 into 15 by 10 into 15 by 10. This is 5 threes are 5 twos are 5 threes are 5 twos are 2 ones are 2 elevens are. This is 33 into 3 by 2. This is 99 by 2. Okay, so 99 by 2. 99 by 2. Okay, so on following this you will get 99 by 2. So 2 fours are 8, 2 nines are 18, so 2 fives are 10. You will get 49.5 meter. Okay, so from here volume of cylinder is how much? Pi r square h, and on solving you are getting 49.5 meter. So now what you have to find out, a minute of time in the form of, find the quantity of milk in liters. You have to find out the quantity of milk in the liters. So quantity of, for this what you have to do, you have to multiply 49.5 liter into 1000. So this will be 49500 liters. Okay, so this is the answer. So here find the quantity of milk in liter. So this much is the quantity of milk in liter that can be stored, that will be stored in the tank.